Dear brothers and sisters in Christ Jesus, life is full of paradoxes. Life is full of uncertainties. Life is full of contradictions. Where there is life, there is death. Where there is light, there is darkness. Where there is health, there is sickness. But we need not worry about all these things because God is with us. And these days we are surrounded with fear of coronavirus. So many people die, so many people are affected, and the question comes to us, what is my life? So what is the meaning of my life? But Jesus is there for us, to be with us, and we read in book of Isaiah 43:1, fear not, and God is with us, and if God is with us, no sickness, no weakness, no coronavirus can affect us. And here is a life witness. There was a family, and in this family there was a small boy. But this boy, small boy, had heart problem, and he had to undergo heart operation. And parents were very much worried because this small little child had to go heart operation, and they are totally disturbed. They cry and they go and speak to this child, don't worry, doctor will take care of you. And this small little child tells parents, consoles parents, saying, doctor may be operating on me, no worry, but I don't have fear because Jesus is the biggest doctor, is with me, and he will be with me, and he will operate me, and he will heal me. This is courage, this is the trust, this is the faith in Jesus Christ. And we read book of Ecclesiastes chapter 3 verse 1 and following, there is a time for everything. There is a time for sickness, there is a time for health, there is a time for good tidings, there is a time for good bad tidings. The time passes. So life is a continuous journey. We are all surrounded with this fear of coronavirus, and definitely I know if you have faith in Jesus, definitely this catastrophe, this problem, this sickness, this sadness will pass away, and health will be restored in our life. So during this situation of coronavirus, this situation of this fearful time now, maybe God is giving us time to reflect on our own life and more trust in Jesus Christ. So during this time, let us have three important activities in our life, and definitely this fear will pass away, this corona will pass away, and God will restore health and happiness on whole humanity. Firstly, let us read Bible. All of us, we have in our homes Bible, but how many of us have gone through Bible? How many of us we have read whole Bible? Let us take this time of lockdown, time of this fear, time of corona catastrophe, and definitely we can go through whole Bible, and Word of God will give us courage, strength, and necessary graces to fight against this coronavirus. Secondly, let us strengthen our family rosary. We know life was so much busy, and because of this coronavirus today, there is lockdown, there is no proper job, most of the family members are in the family, and we have now time to pray family rosary. We have time to sit together, family members, and pray. Let us revive, strengthen our rosary, and definitely Mother Mary will intercede for us. And thirdly, let us look into the problems of our neighbors. Most of the times our life was isolation, our life was lonely, we were more involved in our own life. Now is the time for us, we are at home, let us think about our neighbor, let us be part in their difficulties, and definitely these three important applications will help us to grow in trust in the Lord, grow in happiness, grow in human love, and definitely these all situations will settle down, health will restore, and we'll be closer to God. May the Lord bless us all. Amen.